It's Time Rewind for March 13th. A Volkswagen Beetle named Herbie with a mind of its own is the star of The Love Bug, which opens in movie theaters in 1969. Born on this day in 1950, the man nominated for a Best Supporting Actor Oscar for his portrayal of a scheming car salesman in Fargo.
Well, heck, if you wanna play games here, I'm working with you on this thing here.
With acting credits in dozens of movies, William H. Macy is also nominated for an Emmy for his role in NBC's dramatic medical series, ER.
Darn tootin'.
Also born on this day, the musical talent behind some of the biggest hits of the 60s and 70s.
Breaking up is hard to do.
Neil Sedaka, born in Brooklyn in 1939. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.